My name is Noah, and today we're going to be unboxing this Tello drone. We got two others, and today we're going to be flying it. And this one isn't a normal one, and there's boost combo, and there's three flight batteries and a charging port inside. So let's start unboxing. It's good that I didn't tear the box, because, it's not really good to tear boxes. Alright, let's see what we got in here. Here's the drone. Here's the free batteries. And here's the charging port. And here's an escape cable. Here are all the instructions. No one needs instructions for drones. Let's close this. Fine, if we lose one outside, then we have extra. And also, the drone is very lightweighted. Also, you need the app for the drone. Connect Tello. Now you need to get to the settings. So this is how you put the batteries in. Just slide it in. There we go. Now you have to put this, press this crazy button. And then we need to get the internet. Alright, so we got the internet. Time to go back to the app. Well, we connected the app with the drone. Hold up, there's just a tutorial, which I already know. There we go. Should we fly it up? Okay. And when you take off, slide. Ta-da! Time to land. Okay, sure. There we go. Let's do something else. Up and away. Now we're going to fly off again. And then we're going to do up and away. Alright, so. What? No, no, no! Okay, there was something with the drone. We have to turn him on again. Let's go. I believe I can fly. All right, so we're going to go in a circle. What the? Yeah. Well, that's a big circle. Yep. I knew that was gonna happen. I knew that was gonna happen. The circle was too big. I thought it was gonna be the circle size of this table. Okay, time to go again. I believe I can fly. I'm going to try. Why doesn't want to? Why? You know what? Oopsie doopsie.
All right, so let's try flying this thing. Okay, time to go. I believe I can fly.
There we go.
All right, let's do some 8D flips.
The drone is dead. I'm surprised that none of the propellers fell down.
Time to take some pictures now. Let me show you how. Just clicky click.
All right, let's take off again. Let's do some 8D flips. Ooh.
I don't think the aircraft is tilt because it's upside down.
But okay, like this, it's tilt.
Wait, how does the drone like do 8D flips? Because look, it's supposed, like, it goes like this to the side, but then how does it go from like this to this? Like, look, it's supposed to, but then it ends out like this. My fault.
I don't really like this Tello, but you know why? Because like, if you just do an 8D flip, just like forward,
well, yeah. No reason the propeller's just gonna come off. And if it's above you, it's gonna land on your head. And like, every time you barely even crash, you have to turn on the internet for it again. You have to turn it on again and connect.
Alright, so now we're going to go outside and, well, yeah, we're going to go outside and fly the drone. Let's actually do some magic.
Alright, so now we're outside. Let's fly this drone. Let's fly up really high. Let's go down. Let's land. Now let's fly. Bam, bam, bam. Hello. Time for him to land on my head. That's everything for the video. So bye.